What if it only gets talky too? Yeah, well that. I would just go under bed. My apologies for having to play that. Crow says play. Well, I think it'd be like Crow says your next speed game is, or something like that. Okay, I really gotta get past stage one. I would put speed game as one word because it's just, I don't know. It looks better, I guess. I don't know. Zooli? Is that a game I played on stream once? You told me to play it? I can't remember. I feel like you told me to play that game. And I was very confused. Oh! What a reaction. I juked that hand so much. He thought he was gonna grab me, but I wasn't having any of it. think that was a sub 5 enter. I think I'm fairly confident I can make it over those mudmen without breaking them up, but I just don't think it's worth it to do it in case. Almost damageless. I don't know why I did that. Really don't know why I did that. Seven oh five is weird, I threw the other way. It's fine. Bad kill. No one to blame but myself. Peanut didn't know me that time. Oh. Wait, what did I do then? Oh no, I'm okay, I'm okay, okay, okay. I thought I did something stupid just then. What? Wait, 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 wait. Oh. Actually, okay. Okay. I was confused. I was really confused. I think I took like 6 hits on him. So, like, watch the VOD again later on. It's alright, I'll still be okay with a 2-cycle. I blame myself though, because I'm not paying attention to the visual cue I have for it. Full health. That's interesting. Okay. get up there. Finally. I got hit twice, but that's okay. At least I didn't throw my whip up instead. Holy! Not cool, man. Good, considering it's a two cycle instead of a one. Toy Story emotes. Oh my god, I'm gonna ban people in this chat. I'll unmod everybody. Just ban everybody. Bottom route is fine with me. That's not fine. Stairs normal, because chances are I would have just fell through, because knowing me and those stairs, long bad history together. Thank you. man. Bad stage, but I didn't die, so saving time. Okay, pretty good kill though. Nice time. That was a really bad stage too, so there's more time to be saved there. That happen? Oh my god. I just would like stage 9 to go okay after having a successful stage 8. It certainly wasn't a good stage 8, but successful is the word I'm looking for. Deathless, maybe. That's what I got. Better word. That's good. Shady beginning. I need to play like an idiot. I really do. Yeah, alright. I mean, I wasn't gonna go for the quick room here. Definitely lost some time here, but it's alright. Alright, pressure's on. I lost a lot of time though, which makes sense, but still. That's so dumb. Get on the platform, man. That's all I'm asking. Seven. Pretty good. But still lost a lot of time. Lost time there too. I threw my cross too early. I don't know what this is gonna be. Well, we'll see. Depends on Dracula, I think. Spawns, man. Nah, I don't know what to think. It's not looking good. Yeah, maybe. I think it could be a 33. It is. Feels good, man. I did it. Oh man, it feels good. We did it, y'all. What's up, Lumo? Thanks for that good luck. Good timing. Rigged raffle? Okay, sounds good. Oh man. Endgame was pretty awful. Endgame was pretty lackluster. I mean, Stage 9 could have went better, but it wasn't god awful. I had that weird hit in the beginning. But, Stage 8 went pretty bad. Screwed up in the beginning. I think I had a lot to do with nerves, but that was a pretty dumb thing I did in the beginning. And then yeah, obviously I didn't have a one cycle mummy. I think I had a one cycle mummy in my PB, potentially. Wow. Nice bands, Luma. Rigged. Unbelievable. Oh, man. Slogger was average, so I'm happy with that. He gave me a 7 cycle, which is completely fine. Skyvon, I screwed up Skyvon. Death went okay. Dragula went fine too. I mean, I guess it could have gone better. He gave me pretty bad spawns. Let's see. Alright. Made my way into 14th. Cool. Oh man. I mean, there's still a ton of time to save, because, I mean, a lot of my stages didn't go great. I got a 2-cycle in this PB. Zip unlocked? Oh, man. Don't be surprised if I do runs without the zip still. It's very potential. I don't know if I have a lot of time to, like, spend dedicating to learning zip, but I guess I can start spending a little more time on the sidelines. But I'm saying, don't be surprised if I wind up doing runs without it still. Thank you, Luke. There's still a ton of time to save in this run. So I'm definitely not happy with this as, like, it's definitely not a final running or anything for me, but it's satisfactory for a little while. Cause I mean, that 34 flat was, like, looming over my head. I couldn't play at all, like, I couldn't play this game at all during the semester, except for, like, that one time during Thanksgiving. So, feels good that I was able to kind of jump back into it and actually get a good run, a decent run. Stupid school. Who needs school?